In this video, we will learn how to make a circular pattern in FreeCAD. And by the way, FreeCAD is a completely free 3D CAD system for both hobby and commercial use. You are free to use this software. Please subscribe to this channel before we continue. This will help a lot in growing this channel. Okay, first let's create a new project in Part Design Workbench. Now select Create Sketch and select XY plane as the sketch plane. Select Create Circle and draw a circle so that the center of the circle coincides with the origin. If you move the cursor over the origin of the coordinate system, this point will be highlighted, and if you click the left mouse button now, the center point of the circle will be coincide with the origin of the coordinate system. The second point of the circle plays anywhere you want, and in order for these constraints to take place automatically, select the auto constraints option. Okay, right click to cancel circle drawing command, and now select constraint diameter, select the circle and specify the diameter of the circle. Enter here 100 millimeters. Okay. And click close to exit the sketch. And at a 10 millimeters sketch extrude, select the path feature. Enter here 10 millimeters as length and click OK. And now let's create a hole in this solid. Select this face and select create sketch to create sketch on this face. Now select create circle and draw a circle so that the center of the circle lies on the y-axis. Move the cursor over the y-axis, and when the y-axis is highlighted, click the left mouse button to place the center of the circle here. Okay, this is also thanks to the auto constraints option. Okay, now select constraint diameter and select the circle and enter 10 millimeters as the diameter of the circle. Then select constraint vertical distance and select this point and enter here 35 millimeters and click OK. Click close to exit the sketch. And now let's create a hole based on this sketch. Select pocket operation and as type select through all. And click OK to accept. Now I will show you how to add more copies of this hole using a circular pattern. Select the operation in the operation tree with which the hole was made. Then select polar pattern feature and specify the number of occurrences, for example 7. And here you can specify the angle at which successive copies of this hole will be placed. 360 is a full angle, but you can enter, for example, 200 degrees, and then all the holes will be placed at an angle of 200 degrees. Okay, let's go back to 360 degrees. Okay, and another important parameter is the pattern axis. By default, normal sketch axis is selected, but you can use the basic axis of the coordinate system, or by selecting the select reference option, you can also indicate, for example, a model edge or another line. Let's choose base Z axis. It's the same as vertical sketch axis, but in this case it will be more intuitive. Simply a circular pattern will be made about the Z axis. Click OK to accept, and that's how we added more copies of the hole, evenly spaced on this solid in a circular pattern. Now you can add, for example, fillet to this edge. Select this edge, select fillet feature and enter 3 millimeters as radius. Click OK. And you can add one more polar pattern, select this feature, select polar pattern feature and enter 7 as occurrences and click OK. And OK, we have 7 holes with 7 fillets, but you can select more than one operation for circular pattern. And what we did now with 2 circular patterns can be done with 1 pattern. Let's undo the circular pattern operation. Okay. Okay, and let's undo this polar pattern also. Okay, and now we have only one hole. Select this edge and select fillet feature and enter 3 millimeters as the radius. Click OK to accept. And now with the control key pressed, select the hole creation operation and the fillet operation in the operation tree and select circular pattern and enter 7 as the occurrences. Leave the rest of parameters as default and click OK to accept, and in this way, in one pattern, we added more copies of the hole with the fillet. The circular pattern operation, which in FreeCAD calls polar pattern, can make 3D modeling much easier and faster. Okay, that's all for today. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to this channel.